know, I've never actually ridden a Larson loop before.
Oh, wow.
I think there's a reason for that.
Now hold on to your lap harness, face forward, and keep your back and head against the seat and headrest.
No, it's already shuffling. At the end, we'd slow down over. That should not be possible for you to touch a tire that's spinning that fast.
Can you touch the ground from there?
No.
It's a very awkward way to start and end a roller coaster.
Yeah.
Well, technically, this is a
powered coaster.
Excuse me, it is a launched coaster.
It's a powered coaster.
It is a launch.